2019, Magpie Dance began the project eMotion, when dance and technology collide. As part of this project, in January 2020, the adult community groups and students on the Dancer Development course were invited to take part in Protein 21 Reimagine, celebrating the 21st anniversary of Luca Silvestrini's Protein. The Wednesday adult community group created a reimagining of LOL. The dancers were filmed, along with other companies, taking part in this nationwide project.
Protein 21 Reimagine is a way of celebrating our 21st anniversary, and we have decided to choose three pieces from the work we made in the past: LOL Lots of Love, Dear Body and Border Tales. And we offer those pieces to other choreographers, organizations, dance artists. So the task here for them, how do you respond to them now? And what are your feelings about these issues? And I tell the lead artists to really find a connection with their own groups. So it's about not your individual response, but it's the response that you and your group find together.
I lead Boundless Dance Group, which is based at Trinity Laban.
So we were given Dear Body, and I have ideas of what the body is, but actually talking to a group of over 60s about what the body means to them and their journey with their bodies for the past 60 years, for me that's a reimagining.
So many of us still think that we're about 25 or 30, and writing a letter to our body and our body replying was quite enlightening. And it really makes you realise what your body has done for you through the years.
I've been enjoying the celebration of the body. That's how I see it, it's a celebration.
Dynamics are reimagining the piece LOL, and it's based around social media. Kids actually had a lot of views on that, so it then taught me to speed that they know that there are a lot of negatives and positives, so it was a good experiment, to be honest.
Working with snowers, I think, is a very good way of getting everyone involved into the same project. A lot of people have different ideas, and this helps with variety and helps us all work together.
We are very excited that this has become a national program, and we are working with such a range of dancers. So the youngest is probably 12, and the oldest is in over 80s. So it's really wide, the range of performers that are going to celebrate our anniversary.
We've been leading this group at Magpie, and we've been working with Protein, reimagining their work LOL.
We've got a big show coming up. A bit nervous, but I'm looking forward to it.
Dance makes me feel happy, and I'm looking forward to doing a show.
Well, when I'm on stage, I'm really excited. I'm not so nervous, and my family is proud of me.
I think it's been really fabulous actually for our group to be able to work with a professional company and a professional work. I think it's been really inspiring for the dancers to watch some of the movement from the work, and to also discuss ideas and to work towards a performance is really key for our dancers.
Reimagine to me is about starting from scratch, as it were, and not simply doing the things that you would normally do. It's having a little moment when you think, what's possible?
When I think of the word reimagine, it makes me think of a new interpretation that I created.
When we were told we were working with the Border Tales, I was I found that a great fit for the group that we have. We have a really diverse group.
And when we started the process, we looked a lot at the name Border Tales and what a border is. Is it a literal thing? Is it something that represents something else? So we worked a lot with ribbon as like a physical border.
We've been exploring themes like past experiences, like living in this country from a different culture.
This project, I really feel great about it because this is something that we have produced from our own experience. The word reimagining means that you look at things from different perspectives, and this means sometimes that it challenges quite a lot of your assumptions. And that's very much what's happened in this process, I think, for all of us, because this has been more than a dance experience. And Molly, our teacher, has given every single person a voice. It's been a very rewarding experience in that sense.
It's been really fascinating, emotional, beautiful to be able to look back at the history of protein and selecting those three pieces of work and knowing that they are there to propel and instigate more work. This is for me the real essence of this project. So more than looking back, we are looking forward. We're looking at the future, and that's really stimulating. So we have created a liaison between the past and the future through this project.
The Dancer Development Course and Thursday Adult Community Groups created a reimagining of Dear Body. The dancers used Virtuality, a t-shirt with augmented reality technology, to find out more about the human body.
So what can you see, dancers?
I see you. Your intestines?
Yeah.
And your bladder?
Yeah. Does anyone want to tap it?
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh, wow!
Oh! Oh, it opens up.
So I think you can click on one of them.
So, go on.
What are you going to do? Skeletal.
Oh! Oh.
And if you press some of the buttons down at the bottom, he should give you an explanation.
Which pushes all the way around the body. Each half of your heart is separated into two chambers. The top chambers are called the atria, and the lower chambers are the ventricles.
Rochelle Rapisardi from Luca Silvestrini's Protein delivered a workshop at Magpie Dance's Thursday community session.
Oh!
with her feet. Can we try and go there? So you're on your knife, the people are just aiming, and you're around the people on the floor. Yeah. Once you get in your lovely circle, just hold that. Great. So I'm going to try something. This group, you're all going to walk this way. Yes, you're all going to follow this way. You just walk. And we go the other way.
And then our second section will be the selfie and the pictures. Great.
It was amazing. It's so nice to see you. I love how precise you are in understanding your lines. It looks really lovely from outside. It's, and the people on the floor, like, doing the stretches. It's really beautiful. It looks amazing. Well done.